October was a good month for legal weed sales in Illinois. Some $75 million worth of legal weed. That's nearly twice as much as was sold in the first month pot became legal. That was back in January when sales topped $39 million.